pretty sweet, right?
This is the Budget Gamer. We're playing Splinter Cell Blacklist. This is the second part. I appreciate you taking the time to watch.
Nothing yet. Briggs and archaeologists are isolating probable candidates.
What about the names?
We've just had the introduction. There's been an attack by a group calling themselves the Engineers, and
counting. We're running analytics to find the.
They say there are going to be several more. A list that they call the Blacklist.
I'll get you up to speed on the plane.
They seem to be pretty fanatical. Their demands are substantial and are clearly not going to happen.
Fully mobile. It's like the good old days. Problem, Briggs?
Just got my subdermal radio put in. Felt like someone used a jackhammer.
This puppy makes Air Force One look like a paper airplane, hey, Sam?
Do you want to discuss potential upgrades?
Later. Walk me through this.
News and internet data mining. Predictive analytics, photo.
You think really they'd give him all the stuff that he needed straight away?
Systems and facial recognition integration, PIA, NSA, DCS, FBI.
All in real time.
This is what you were bragging about? Yes, am I?
Strategic mission interface. We've made significant improvements since the early system Charlie worked on. I'll let him get you up to speed.
I wanted to look at the settings just then, but it wouldn't let me.
From your OPSAT when you're on the ground.
Impressive.
Okay, well, let me know if you need anything. I'm gonna check out my new digs.
Thanks, Charlie.
Okay. Right, we'll use the SMI, see what happens.
Hey, Sam. Almost forgot. Your OPSAT. New and improved. Sort of like your SMI light when you're on the ground. Data transmissions, drone controls, scanning.
Gotcha.
All you gotta do is slave it to the SMI, do a couple of calibrations, and you're good to go.
Thanks, Charlie.
Right, safe house. Continue. Okay. Right, we'll do that then.
What do we have in Benghazi?
My contact is at a CIA safe house. They've detained a subject with intel on Guam, but no one gets to ask questions until they're done with him.
How'd they nab him?
They didn't. He just walked in their office.
Look, how do we know he isn't some psycho with a sick sense of humor? There's something you're not telling me?
Dude's name is Andre Coben. Does that mean anything?
It's personal, in case you're wondering.
Whoa, wait. We know this guy?
What we need to know is what would make a wanted arms dealer turn himself into the CIA right after Guam.
All due respect, why don't we just leave the interrogation to the CIA?
You can forget the company man bullshit, Briggs. You're on our team now.
Yeah, Briggs.
Am I missing something?
He's our only connection to the Engineers. We're not trusting this to someone else.
Who is Andre Coben?
Andre Coben pretended to kill my daughter to give someone leverage over me.
Whoa. How is he even...
Don't you just want to kill him, Sam?
Good question.
What's our move?
Sorry if there are any frame rate issues there. Stand here. Right, we'll launch the mission.
Show me the safe house.
Really? Now that's a bad neighborhood.
I know, weird, right? Because usually the CIA tries to keep their Middle East ops super obvious.
Focus. Your best approach is through the bazaar here. You give the signal, my contact departs the safe house, it'll be a clear run at Coben.
It always looks easy on a screen, Krem.
To be clear, Sam, we are talking about an extraction, not killing him.
You're up. Show me viable positions for Overwatch.
Best sight lines are here and there.
Looks good. Grab a suppressed sniper kit.
Am I providing cover or am I taking out a target, sir?
Charlie, rustle us up some transport, would you? Somebody have blends? Panel van?
You got it.
You didn't answer my question, Sam.
You just worry about a viable spot for exfil. Something here. Everyone clear? Let's make this prep quick.
Flight deck, we are go for Benghazi.
Okay, let's go. Right. Now load out A, armor, stealth.
Smoke and flashbangs, not frags.
Okay. So, now I think there are one or two things. Right, gadgets. We can, like, smoke grenade. We got that. Tear gas, we can afford... yes, we can. Right, we'll... Yeah, bollocks, we'll get some tear gas. Okay. Oh, and there's something else. Now we can change this. Now, because I haven't... We can add a flash charge to the sticky camera. I haven't really got the hang of using the sticky camera as it is yet, so I'm not going to bother buying that. I'm going to go with this as it is. Exit and launch mission. Okay. Okay, we're in Benghazi. Where they write the name of the city on the ground. And we're Sam, and he's just a regular tourist in the street.
Safe house.
I just got here. It doesn't look good. I'm seeing militia all over the plaza.
Militia.
I'm entering the plaza. Militia's blocking the front door access.
Sam.
That's a nuisance. Right, we're going to be going through here.
Copy. Moving now.
Grim, keep trying to reach our...
I've already played the game up to about, well, some way into this mission.
Bathroom, you got one.
But not all the way through. There's Sam. That coin makes up for all the people he's killed.
Any update from your contact?
Negative.
Militia's everywhere, Sam.
I appreciate you watching this. And it'd be great if you could give me a like. Right.
Status.
Still moving, Sam. I'm seeing a lot of militia down there. Might get loud.
We'll keep it quiet as long as we can. Moving to the side entrance.
All these CIA guys eat cheeseburgers and weigh 1,000 pounds. I hope you enjoyed this last one. If it stayed home like you should have, you'd get to have plenty more.
Okay, I see it.
You get between the boss and something he wants.
Okay. Now we need to mark him and him. No, I marked him and then unmarked him. Okay, and move to next cover and execute. Right.
Negative. I'm still moving. Do you want me to...
No time. I'm moving in.
No time for anything. Whatever you were going to say, no time. Right now, here... We can just sneak past. There's no need for anything fancy. Here. Oh, there was a dead drop on there before. And now it's not here.
Damn, you've got multiple targets ahead. One on the balcony.
Right.
Stealth approach.
Go into the room to your right, out the window, and traverse the ledge.
Nice work.
If you can get it, and you can get it if you try. Right, now this bloke's going to go inside in a minute, so we're just going to wait here until he does so. Oops, get up, and up again, you can do it. Oh no, that's not where I meant to go at all. Right, take him out, and now we've got execute again, because we did a stealth kill. We'll leave him there, we'll go to here, and we'll mark him and him, and we will... we'll execute. Okay. Now we're moving through here. Oh, that's not the way, of course. It's along the corridor here.
I'm in position, Sam.
Any sign of our contact?
Can't confirm.
Can't confirm.
Roger that.
Okay.
Yeah. No, nobody's
now,
come looking yet.
Astonishingly...
Hey, hang on one second.
We can take him out without being seen. So now we're going to mark him him and him, the total number of executes you can do depends on which weapon you're using. This one allows you 3. And there they are. Okay. And we'll rescue him. It's not him.
Confirmed Coben was in here, Briggs.
Right place, right build, I assume, sir.
Make assumptions when I'm on the ground, clear?
Sam, talk to me.
Your contact's been made, he's dead.
You got more militia en route. Advise you move out, sir.
Alright, I need options. Now would be good.
Give me a minute.
Oh yeah, it's all me, baby. Pass the phone through the ops ad. I can hack this cheap bootleg crap easy.
Alright, Charlie, I'm patched.
Okay, yes, yes.
Come on, Charlie.
Done. Wow, there is a lot of freaky porn on here.
I'm looking for a location.
Right. I traced the call.
You think he would know to take it seriously?
Whoa, not good. It's a police station.
That Charlie guy, I mean.
Prep for fast evac.
Roger that.
Top of the job description.
Transport dropping hostiles at least a dozen.
How is that at least a dozen? There were 2 vehicles. They each had 3 guys in the back. If there were 2 in the front of each, that's 10. Never mind. Okay. Oh, can I unmark him once he's gone? I don't know. Oh. He's been unmarked anyway.
I'm uploading a shortcut to the police station. It'll be on your op set.
Roger that.
Okay, now we go down this zip line. Take him out. Actually, I'm going to pick him up. Okay, we'll close that door. Oh, bollocks. Right. We'll go down there. Close that door. Get down. Go over there. Now, we're going to pretty soon get to the point where I've not been 100% successful. Still not in range. The other guy's gone up there. Right, I did manage to unmark him there.
All right, but keep looking.
Oh, bollocks.
Contact.
Oh, shit, I didn't see him. I'm quite an idiot. Now this bloke's going to come over here and I'm going to take advantage of the situation. Bollocks. Drop him. Ah, oh, I thought he was dead. Should have got the other bloke. Oh shit. Oh, you can climb up there.
Sam, I'm seeing a high-value target. Single digits on Langley's most wanted. If you capture him, we'll arrange for pickup.
Okay, is this optional? Right, I think we better do this. So what I want to do is I need to go here, change to non-lethal. Okay, just bag and tag, I assume.
HVT secured.
Local authorities are alerted.
Sam hasn't got time to say high-value target.
Grim, what's the best route to Coben?
Head down towards street level.
Got it.
Was there anything in here? We'll just have a quick look. I don't have to carry him, do I? This looks a bit too easy. Quite a way to go still. Oh, I want to change back to lethal, don't I? Oh, so I press this and then press this. Okay. great cover. I'm really enjoying this game. He's a bit of a monkey when he needs to be. Dog that was saying me.
Heads up, Sam. The police station's just around the corner.
Copy that. Briggs, what's your status?
I'm almost on site. I scoped out a rooftop 200 meters south of the police station. Eyes on the compound and the street out front. That's a bad thing to do. No, that wasn't very clever. Oh shit, of course. Ah, you fucking idiot. Rubbish. That really was poor. Oh no! Oh, I got him. Must be some sort of route by which you can sneak over there. Oh shit.
already seen. Oh, come on. Bollocks. Ah, you fucker. Grenade, you gotta respect grenades in this game. Very good shooting. Oh, bollocks. Oh, fuck. Right, I'm bored of this now. Why didn't I execute both of them? Still, I'm in this situation and I've got my execute ready. Right, I'll mark him. Missed him. Right, in that case we'll go there. Okay, I'm pleased to have the dog down. We'll mark him. We may as well. Right. Now in here. Now who's over here? Anyone? Oh, there's one there. Several men down, as it turns out. Is there anyone left? I'm pleased to have got this far. This is as far as I've got so far. Presumably this is where we're supposed to be going.
Sam, what's your status?
I'm inside, making sure I'm not followed. You have a lock on Coben's location?
Best bet is a secure interrogation room. Top floor, south side.
Briggs, pull out. Pick up the van and rendezvous at extraction.
Copy that.
I'm going in.
Right, well, I've got no execute. Was there a guy there who I hadn't marked yet? Yes, there is. Is he going to see me if I go to there? Frankly, I find it a bit far-fetched that neither of the other guys noticed that. I don't know that there's no one else in this area. Okay. Well, I got away with it somehow. Oh, there's a guy there. Let's have a look at him. He's facing this way. But not anymore.
Hey?
Now you can shoot the fire hydrants. I didn't realise that. Okay, I think I'm going to keep it sneaky for now.
The police station, they've set up computers. Plug in your op site if you find one, and we should be able to get some useful data from it.
Plug in your op site if you find one what? I missed the first part of that. Okay.
One more time. Why did you run to the Americans?
I told you it has nothing to do with you. Nothing, I swear to God!
So, you are saying we are not important enough to turn us in? Is that it?
No, I'm not saying that. No. What I'm saying...
Yellow. You talk too much.
I thought you wanted me to.
Don't. It gets you in trouble.
Okay, I fucking told them everything, okay?
I've located Coben.
Is he alive?
For now.
Well, you know, you've got to indulge yourself sometimes. Whatever it was I was supposed to be looking for. Oh, that's locked.
What the fuck is going on? Thank you. Thank you. Who are you?
It's not necessarily for your benefit.
Oh, you have got to be fucking shitting me. Fisher, this is about what happened in D.C.
Shut up.
Sam, what's
happening? No, don't! You're here to save me?
I'm here to save what you know. Sit.
Sam, it's about to get ugly. Local talent's closing on your position.
Package is secure. Briggs, what's your 20?
Inbound with the van.
Holy shit, he is here to save me.
Move. Now.
Ow!
Let's go.
You'll keep me safe, right?
Oh crap, I can't take cover or anything. Oh, what a pain in the ass. The reason I can't execute.
Holy shit, my turret!
What? I can't even execute. Why is execute ready all of a sudden?
Let's go.
I don't understand. I noticed that before.
You'll keep me safe, right?
Oh god, all I can do is sneak around them when I get the chance. Oh, hold on. I can shoot. Yeah. I'm overlooking these things. That's one way of hiding the body, after a fashion. Does that say infinite ammo? Well, we'll see if anybody reacts when I do this. That's out of range. Nah. Okay. So it looks as if I can still execute. You might as well. You're only young once.
Are you kidding me? I'm not even wearing shoes.
Move.
man.
Grab on.
What? Why?
Do it.
Why do you think? He's like, he acts like he's never been in a video game before.
Holy shit!
Briggs, we're inbound now.
Have we actually finished the mission? Stalk and kill hostiles. I think that's going to be my way, isn't it? Okay, so we move on. Ghost. Hostiles undisturbed. Okay. Panther. Two hostiles evaded. 30 stealth kills. Okay. Assault. Zero combat knockouts. 8 combat kills. 700 for that. Okay. Completed it. Oh, I actually get a bonus for the speed I did it with. I find that astonishing. Perhaps if I was playing on a harder difficulty, then I wouldn't be getting that bonus.
Our accounts have been updated.
Okay, looks like I've got some moolah. Okay, so this is the Budget Gamer. It looks like that's the end of this one. So we'll just watch through this, but I'll just say now, thanks very much for watching. And I'll see you next time. Don't forget to give me a like and subscribe. And I hope to see you again soon.
6 weeks ago, a client contacted me. He wanted small arms, katushas, a fucking missile launcher, you name it. He was willing to pay top dollar, too. It was a good deal. It was too good.
You supplied weapons for Blacklist Zero?
Hey, I supply a lot of people, okay? They don't usually go around targeting U.S. bases.
Who was it?
All I know is that they were talking about the attack on the embassy in Vienna, like they were fucking proud of it.
Hundreds of innocent people died in that attack.
Yeah, no shit! That's what I'm saying! This guy is a monster. He's a fucking ghoul, okay? And he doesn't leave loose ends.
Like an arms dealer would give a shit.
Shitty week, am I right? This guy. Ugh. What?
Who the fuck is this guy?
So you turned yourself in for protection.
To keep you idiots from killing me over Guam, yeah.
Briggs, how do you feel about storing our new cargo?
My pleasure.
What does that mean?
Grim. You and Charlie try and dig up any information you can about Coben's mystery customer. It's time to go hunting.
Okay, that is it, and thanks for watching.